Did you know that Heath Ledger's Joker signature lip licking wasn't scripted or intentional? While filming, his prosthetic scars would fall and he would lick them back in place. It was such a Joker-esque move that it turned into a character trait.